Knowledge is of no value unless you put it into practice. Anton Chekhov. Knowledge is of no value unless you put it into practice. Anton Chekhov was a Russian playwright and short story writer who lived from 1860 to 1904. It highlights the idea that knowledge is not useful or valuable unless it is applied or put into action. In other words, simply knowing something is not enough, it is necessary to use that knowledge in order to derive any benefit from it. Thanks for watching, like and share for more videos.